Alright, what's poppin', y'all? We're back with Legend of the Dragoon. In the last episode, we started the series. And, our friend, Shanna, was kidnapped and brought to Helena Prison right here. But before we go and do that, I want to fully level up Double Slash. We're at level 3, I believe the level cap is 5. Just need to use it like 40 more times. Yes. Got another healing potion out of it too. I'm hoping to fully level up Double Slash within the next like half hour-ish. Yes. I think by the time I max out Double Slash, I'll have leveled up to level 5. Heck, if I'm fast enough, I could probably max it out within the next 15 minutes. I think that should bring me up to 49. I just want to double check. Yeah, by the time I level up to level 5, I'll be still doing double slash. Need 4 more experience. one more experience point. Level up. Alright, I believe that brought me up to level 4. Yep. So it took me like 13 and a half minutes, 12 and a half, I guess, to bring it up to level 4. Yes. 3.
Thank you.
With that, we're in the final 10, I believe. Unless I miscounted. I don't think I did. Yeah, no, final 10. I think I can start going into Helena Prison. Defeat 10 bastards. Well, 9 now. In here. How can I sneak in? Quick. Jump in the caravan. Good meat and fish. Sir Fugo will be happy. Bought a lot recently. Is there something going on? It's not the business of a merchant like you. Okay, sorry. I'll inspect the load. Seems to be okay. Lower the bridge. No. Made it.
Quick thinking.
Who are you?
I'm discovered.
This way. Help me. I'm just a delivery man. Be quiet. I'm not going to kill you. But okay, I won't make a noise. I told you I won't make a noise. I will be unloading until you finish your business. Oh, hey. Hey, you. If you are short on items, just tell me. I sell those too.
Who's that?
Yo, who's being fucking tortured over there? Darn.
Wizard! The mama!
Yes! Double flash! That brings me up to 6. Hello there.
Yes.
I believe that brings me up to 7 now. Leather jacket. Let me be dripped out. Alright, 2 more times.
Move, quick!
Move quicker. You have such bad luck. You will regret not being killed on the battlefield. What do you mean? You really believe you can live comfortably in the jail? The head warden, Frugal, will feed you to the monster. Oops. Feed us to the monster. I won't let you humiliate us anymore. Oh, feisty, feisty. It's the worst kind of pow. Oh, prisoner of war. But the best kind of feed. If you want to kill me now. I won't let him. Perlovitz! You bastard! You broke out of the jail? Silly guy. You think you can escape from here alone? I'll take care of this. Survive and go back to Indel's castle. Alive. Tell King Albert. I won't let you. Oh! I took care of those guys. Is this civil war? You, who are you? Are you a dog of Basil too? Who are you? I'm Dart. I'm not your enemy. I'm Levitt Slambert. Damn, full government name. I'm the head of the first knighthood of the Kingdom of Basil. Well, it seems we don't have time for introductions. No, we don't.
No, we don't.
I was using Levitz. Our pussy. With that, I should fully leveled up Double Slash. I will carry out your wish. You said Dart? I cannot imagine there is somebody who intentionally comes to Helena. What are you up to? I'm here to rescue someone important to me. Do you know anything about her? Her name is Shanna. I'm sorry, bud. I'll look elsewhere. Wait! I'll go with you. I thought you had to go back to the castle as soon as possible. She's important, this girl you were looking for. It's my problem. It was my fault. I don't know what brought you here, but Helena is not that easy to go through alone. That goes for me too. But I can break out from here together with you. Of course, with the girl. How come you trust me? We've just met. The raid you made was quite impressive. I trusted you to guard my back. That's the way I think. Alright, let's go together. Thank you. rattle them bones.
That guy sounds good.
Does this stop not go anywhere? I just didn't want to fight. Why did I have to be sent to this hell? The wardens were saying that girl is confined in the second prison tower. Why were they making so much noise about just one girl?
Who's it?
Alright, I'm going to end this episode here. Thanks everyone who tuned in. Like, subscribe, all that good shit. And I'll see y'all in the next episode. Peace out, and God bless.